Hello everyone, welcome back to Neil Kills Gaming. We're back with some more Immortals Phoenix Rising, and we got another vault here in the War's Den, northwest of the statue here. And I'll be showing you how to get the chest inside of here as well. And this is just what it looks like. Giant game of pinball here. This may take a little bit of time, but the objective here is to get the ball up to the top where those other blocks are and get it dropped down. Sometimes it's a little hard to line up these shots, especially with how short your flipper is here. There we go. And as you can see, our chest is right up here. We'll be able to get it after beating the second game here. This is just some more of the same, although you can get up to three blocks on this one. And you do have the top and bottom flippers. If you happen to lose one of your balls, you can just hit that lever and you'll get it back. second time I got up there, but unfortunately I was with one that was not on fire. And again, it seems like I could only get that one up there, unfortunately. There we go. There we go, that took long enough. And then our chest is right down here. Then hit this button, and we can glide right back out of here. If I can face the right way. There we go. Well, that one wasn't the easiest one. You have to be a little patient with it, but you will get it eventually. Hopefully that did help you though, and if it did, make sure you leave a like on the video. And I hope to see you guys next time. Have a good one, everyone.